Hello dear students, today our new topic from the simplification chapter, we Bodmer's rule. So this rule is very important to solve the numerical problems. Majority of the students are doing the calculation mistakes. So by following this rule, so you can get the correct answers. So please listen the class carefully. V Bodmer's, V for vernaculum or bar, B for bracket, O for off, D for division, M for multiplication, A for addition, S for subtraction. Vernaculum or bar, nothing but in the problems they will mention the bar symbol, so we need to simplify the bar first and then go for the brackets. So bracket, we have open brackets, curly brackets and then square brackets. First we can simplify the values in the open brackets and then go for curly brackets and then go for square brackets. First we can do the V for vernaculum or bar, we need to simplify. After that bracket values we need to simplify. After that OF. So off values we need to simplify. Off is nothing but multiplication only. In the place of off you can replace into and do the simplification. And then division. Division symbol they will give. After off you can do the division. After division you can do the multiplication and then addition. In the last you can do the subtraction. Bodmer's rule is very important to do simplification in the simpler problems. If they mention V, B, O, you can do V Bodmer's rule. So first of all, using Bodmer's rule, I will explain the few examples. See, D for division symbol into plus minus. First you can do the division, second step into third step plus, last you can do minus. Coming to this problem, first problem, 2 into 3 divided by 3 plus 4 minus 2, they given. What are the operators we have? Into, division, plus, minus. We have 4 operators. According to Bodmer's rule, first we can do the division. So 2 into 3 by 3 plus 4 minus 2. So 3 ones are 3 ones are. So you can apply the division first. So you will get 2 into 3 by 3 how much? 1. 4 by 4 1. 5 by 5 1. X by X 1. If you have the numerator and denominator are same, that value becomes 1. Plus 4 minus 2. So after division what will you do? Into. So here we have the operators into plus minus. So in the second step we can do the into. 2 into 1 how much? 2 plus 4 minus 2. So after into you can do the plus. Third step will be plus. 2 plus 4 how much? 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2 how much? 4. 4 will be the answer. By following the Bodmer's rule explained this problem. First I done the division. Next multiplication. Next addition. In the last you can do the subtraction. Coming to second problem, here they given division into minus but they not given plus. So according to Bodmer's rule, first you can do the division. 15 by 5 into 2 minus 1. 5 1 0, 5 3 0. So 3 by 1, 3 by 1 how much? 3 only. Into 2 minus 1. If you have the denominator 1, no need to consider. So you will take 3 by 1 means 3 only. So after division what will you do? Into. 3 into 2 how much? 6 minus 1. After into you can do the plus, but we don't have the plus here. Operator plus we don't have. Then you can go for the minus. 6 minus 1 how much? 5. 5 will be the answer. Coming to third one, they given into plus division minus. So again we need to apply the Bodmer's rule. So no need to apply multiplication. First, you can do the division, 7 by 7 minus 1 by using Bodmer's rule. So division and then multiplication and then addition, last subtraction. So 5 into 2, I already told you in the previous problem, 7 by 7 value becomes 1. Numerator denominator are same means that value becomes 1, minus 1. After division, you can go for multiplication. 5 into 2 how much? 10 plus 1 minus 1. After multiplication, what will you do? Addition. So 10 plus 1, 11 minus 1. In the last two, you can do subtraction. 11 minus 1, 10. 10 will be the answer. Coming to the fourth one, here also they given into plus division minus. Again, we need to apply the Bodmer's rule. 9 into 2 plus we can do the division first. 5 by 5 minus 2. So 5 by 5 value becomes 1. 9 into 2, you can write. Plus 1, minus 2, we have the operators here, into, plus, minus. After division, what will you do? According to Bodmer's rule, multiplication. 9 into 2, 18, plus 1, minus 2. After multiplication, you can do the addition. 18 plus 1, how much? 19 minus 2. Last, you can do the subtraction. Answer will be 17. So like this, you can do the problems on demosol. Number next will be V bodmos. V for vernaculum or bar. B for brackets. O for off. D for division. M for multiplication. A for addition. S for subtraction. So we need to follow step by step like this. Yeah, I given here example. 2 minus square bracket, 3 minus curly bracket, 6 minus open bracket, 5 minus bar having value 4 minus 3, they closed the brackets. Here, according to V bodmos rule, we can simplify the bar values first. What we have bar here, what we have the bar here, below we have the bar 4 minus 3. No need to consider the 4 sign here, so minus don't consider. In the below the bar we have 4 minus 3. So you can simplify the bar value first. 3 minus, 6 minus, 5 minus, 4 minus 3 how much? 1 only. So you got simplification value 1, no need to take the bar out, then you can write the brackets. First, we need to simplify bar below value 4 minus 3. No need to consider the sign of 4 here. So 4 minus 3 value will be 1. 2 minus 3 minus 6 minus. So bar eliminated. After bar, we need to do the brackets. In the brackets also, we have the order. First, we need to simplify the values in the open bracket. Here we have the open bracket 5 minus 1. 5 minus 1 how much? We got 4. So if you got a single value, no need to take the brackets. So you need to eliminate the open bracket. Curly bracket and then square bracket. After that, 2 minus square bracket, 3 minus curly bracket. Now you can eliminate the curly bracket. So we have 6 minus 4. In the curly bracket, we need to apply the demos rule. 6 minus 4 how much? 2 only. You can write 2. No need to take curly brackets. Why? Because we have single value. So 3 minus 2, eliminate the curly bracket. So 2 minus 3 minus 2 how much? 3 minus 2, 1. You got single value, no need to take the bracket. 2 minus 1 how much? 1. So 1 will be the answer. So